in God and experience words of God. With a heart that reveres Him, they'll have God's salvation and love. These people can witness to God. They live the truth and they witness God's being in disposition. They see God's love live amidst it. If people wish to love God, they must taste God's loveliness. They must see taste of loveliness.